Here is a Hercules tourist. And some of you, Mark included, of course, Noel included, I'm not sure who else, but this was at the second ABCE back in 2001. The very first ABCE was in the year 2000, and this was at the second ABCE. So here's a Hercules that I found at an estate sale. Still had paper wrapper around the rear hub. It does show a little bit of wear just from scratches and bits, but yeah, taking it apart, working on it, yeah, it's still a new bike. So I like to think of it as something that really hasn't been used other than the ABCE. So every 14 years, I drag this thing out, we ride an ABCE on it, and I'm proud to say that yesterday we talked about cotton carcass tires because we blew one out on the ride. So never ever ride a cotton carcass tire that's 60, 70, 80 years old. Here I am riding cotton carcass tires that are roughly, well, they're older than me, so that means they're older than dirt. At any rate, a lovely old machine, and the, you know, the hand pinstriping and the darts are all intact. The beautiful transfers are all there. Not sure what the little doves mean. This could be hawks. I don't know what the birds are, but they're very beautiful.
Yeah, no, for sure.
It came with this Raleigh, excuse me, this is a Lucas light. And it works, right? We were talking about Lucas before.
Works?
It works. The tail light doesn't work. Other than that, it works great. Yeah, the tail light's got a little crack in it, so, but the generator runs and the headlight lights up. It's got an interesting bell on it. It's a Safe brand.
Would you ring that for us, please, Will?
Oh, yes. Would you get the phone, please?
Oh, very nice. Very nice. Western Electric.
I like that.
Exactly. Same
thing.
I like
that a lot. Yeah.
Anyway, the Safe brand bell has this little square for a logo, and I thought, what the hell is that square mean? And I put my glasses on. Oh, it's a safe, like a bank safe. So it's a Safe brand. I should have known. So a Hercules hub, of course, on a Hercules bicycle.
Yes.
Percumatic gear control. How beautiful is that? It almost works. It took me about 3 miles to get it into high gear, but that's okay. You know.
So approximately what year?
About 1955. Okay. So, yeah, that's the story of the Hercules. That's it.
Thank you.
Thank you.